Well, I think the first thing is personnel. You know, they really revamped their personnel on the defensive side of the football, as well as some of those guys that have stayed the course there. You can tell are much improved, and I think that's certainly a credit to coaching, and that's certainly a credit to their staff. And you know, I think, you know, Coach Kingsbury is doing a really good job of retaining, you know, his defensive coordinator last year, and you see the growth of that defense, you know, in year, I think year three, that defensive staff has been there. So, you know, I think all of those things mixed in, they're very consistent right now. You can tell they're playing, they know where to line up, alignment, assignment, playing with a lot of detail. But I think the most impressive thing is playing with a lot of effort, and you know, it really jumps off the screen, and have played some really good offenses. You know, even last week, you know, against West Virginia, they were outstanding in the first three quarters of the football game, and you know, even in the fourth quarter, you know, really gave their football team a chance to win the game. So really impressed with what we've seen on film, and certainly the personnel, they've really, really done a nice job. But really, to me, the biggest thing that I really like about what I've seen from Kyle is poise and consistency. You know, those two things have been outstanding in two very, what I would say, you know, chaotic environments for a quarterback to have to play in. Your first two starts, one, you know, obviously you have to go to Norman, then the second one you have to play, you know, in the rain. And so I thought he did a really good job of handling both environments that aren't easy for any quarterback to play in, has done a really good job of that. And I think the only thing you hope to continue to see is his growth within the system. You've seen him be able to make some really hard throws, be able to step in there and stay in there under pressure. And he's made some big throws and some key moments, really, in both football games. So, you know, you don't worry about that. The biggest thing is just continuing to grow and stay within himself. And Kyle's one of those guys that has such a poise about him that I do think that's the one thing he'll have the ability to do is stay within himself and know that, you know, use your resources, use your players around you to make good things happen within the game. And if he's going to continue to do that, I think he'll play at a really high rate. Yeah, it's a great challenge. You know, obviously Coach Kingsbury in his past, he's always done a great job on offense. He's got a senior quarterback who, like you can tell, really impressive. I think anytime he's had a quarterback that's been in his system for a long period of time, they've had success, even dating back to his days at Houston. And you know, he's in a really good situation, and so it's a great challenge for us because they got playmakers on the outside. They do a nice job running the football right now, and I think they're really consistent in what they do. And so I think, much like, you know, some of the veteran quarterbacks that we've had to face, we're going to have to be multiple. We can't just sit in one thing. You know, we're going to have to be able to deliver some different looks, and you know, be able to do that, also being able to be really sound in what we do. So it's a great challenge for us, and especially having the ability to do it on the road in an environment where they have consistently played really good football at home. Well, you know, Trevor's one of those guys. I mean, you just look at Trevor, so much about who Trevor is, you know, and I know I said this last year, Trevor's one of those guys on your football team that he is the absolute same guy every day, and he continues to strain to get better consistently. I thought he had if you broke down all of our spring practices, and one thing we average out is who had the most explosive plays, Trevor Ryan. You look at the same thing in fall camp, Trevor Ryan. And then you start the season and you say, man, who's the guy that's kind of the unsung hero? And a lot of other people get a lot of, you know, a lot of accolades, and certainly people talk about him, but Trevor kind of, for whatever reason, goes unnoticed a little bit. But sure enough, it's the blocking, it's the ability on in the punt return team to make big things happen. I mean, it's the ability on our punt team to be able to be one of the best gunners, I think, in terms of being able to go down, either force a fair catch or, like you saw this past week, down punts. And then if he's the guy on the bubble screens or the guy on the overcrosses, you know, the one of his best plays is the second and 13 against Oklahoma, and he catches the overcross in the middle of traffic, you know, and then nobody really talks about it, but it's a huge play in that game. He's just that guy for us, and so he's the same guy every day from play to play, and that's what you love about him, and I think he's been a really great example for all of us, and I think we can continue to find ways to get the ball in his hands, but we have, you know, and he's certainly responded with it. So we'll just continue to use him in ways that can really help our football team be successful. And the nice thing is, you know, he'll be there and he'll be ready to help our team be successful.
Same
thing I said last week, honestly. I just didn't want to, you know, put that in any conversation. You know, it'll be the same once we get where we need to get to with Jacob, but nothing's changed in that regard. No, you know, I think the biggest thing, again, for us, Willie played maybe 14, 15 snaps last week. You know, can we get him back to full strength? And it was good to see him play in some adverse conditions and still be able to go out there and have the ability to play. But I still don't think he's 100%. So I think that's the biggest challenge for us, is trying to get him back to 100%. But it was great to see some other guys step in and play good football too. McEnroe Alexander went in and played a little bit. So Regan Northrop went in and played Sam linebacker, did a really nice job as well. So that group, you know, it was nice to see some guys and creating some depth. But Willie's really important to our defense to get back and get him healthy.